it is I, Charles Chassonnet, the painter.
Okay, what are you dressed up like that for?
Oh, I am a wanted man, persecuted for my art.
That as it is. I don't think art is the problem.
In Paris, they say leave. Go far away. We will never understand you here. I say I go to Saint-Denis. They say that is not far enough. It seems to me that they were right. But it doesn't matter. Now I go to South Pacific. They always tell me the light there is perfect for my work.
Yeah, so long as they weren't just telling you that to get you to the other side of the world.
Perhaps. It doesn't matter. Help me get to the next ship. They are watching the port, and I need a chaperone.
Okay, come on. Oh.
You know, I think you knew a friend of mine. You might have even given him some of your work. Arthur Morgan?
Yes, yes, I know a lot of people, but please, just help me get out of here. I'll tell you what I won't miss. Civilization. So aggressive, so stressed. I know those men. I shot on that bar. Quick, behind here. We stay behind here. We go, we go. We are away! Come now! Follow me!
Those fellas! You shat on their bar?
But of course! I needed to shit! Hey, come on! My fresh excrement was better than any of the drinks they served in there!
Remind me to avoid that place.
Back. The moneylenders. We go another way.
A man owes us money.
We go through here. What's this? Quickly! Oh, it's nothing. I thought I knew him.
Please do not do that again. Now get moving. Come on. So wait, you ain't sold none of your work?
There is always a heavy demand for fresh mediocrity, but no kinds of brilliance. Not so much.
Then...
the hole in the fence. We go through there.
Mama, though, you're off the farm?
Where are you going, pretty lady?
Anywhere you want, mon ami.
Oh my goodness.
This way, to the end of the docks!
I was going to buy the red ones to bring out the colors in your cheeks, but then I thought the...
Hush! Hey, I may know these people!
But maybe something gayer. A purple, perhaps? We are in Saint-Denis, after all. What are you looking at?
Bar shitting, money borrowing, wife stealing. You sure got a way of ingratiating yourself with people.
If the purpose of life was to be liked, it would be very boring indeed.
I've developed a feeling the purpose ain't to be hated.
Hate, love, they are the same. I provoke, I challenge, I amuse, do I not? With my impropriety, a mediocre life is meaningless. A bold life, filled with art and truth, dirty truth, that is something that
Look at you, pretty little thing!
Hello, boys.
Come on!
Come on back now, baby!
I hope the sailors know who they're bunking with.
We have many weeks together. We will get to know each other well.
Good luck to all of you.
Relax. Hey, up here. She is my ship. We made it!
Let's go.
Oh, no, 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 no.
I got it. He's out here.
More friends? More friends? I'll deal with you.
I have another friend around here.
Charles, come on. You better hope this ship's leaving soon.
Ah, merci, merci. All aboard for the South Pacific. Adieu. Merci, mon ami.
So long. If they don't like you in the islands, keep on going to the South Pole.
Ah, yes. I hear there the light is really fantastic. Au revoir.
Search the area.
Just keep posted. Gonna start clearing this out.
I know you.
Take heed, boys.
Stop in the name of the law.
This one.
Hands up.
Ah, you got me. This is done.
God damn it, you're going in a cell.
He's got no qualms killing you.
Push in!
Good boy.
Can you move out of the way, please?
I need the wagon.
Ah! Damn!
Are you kidding me?
Jesus Christ!
Thank you.
Okay, boy. There, boy.